this day and age, creativity is scarce. I'm left pondering, what's the next big thing? What's the next evolutionary step of art? How can I change the world with my vision? How many lives can I touch? How many artists can I inspire? What grand marvels will I create with these talented hands that will in turn shape the very future of society's culture? What blazed trails will I have left that others can pick up on but only be seen as amateurs? How many people can I get to suck my dick for a sketch? Yeah, that sounds about right. And in this conundrum, I'm left spiraling down into a sea of banality. Where is that spark that nurtured my drive, that brought home the fire I needed to lay waste to my sketchbook, to my canvas, to my wake-up? Where did it go? How could I get it back? I wasn't really inspired by anything lately. No one I met made me feel anything at all. I remember once in art school, I saw a janitor punch a girl in a wheelchair for rolling over his foot. As soon as I pulled up my pants from furiously masturbating, I felt a surge of intense creativity both through my veins as well as my loins. Yes, you heard right, my loins. As soon as I got home, I made a 10-foot oil painting of Martin Luther King fighting Frankenstein. I sold it for $1,000. Maybe I should make a sequel. I'd be too genius for this world. And now I sketch a beautiful maiden. Shit. A gay libertarian. Shit. Sexy socialite? Scheiße. Drawing after drawing, a complete disaster. Puerto Rican slut as an angel. Like the fucking Holocaust. This had become my personal tragedy. Every crumpled paper almost matched the amount of used tissues. I was trained. I'm artistically, I mean, yeah, swear to God. So I looked upon older works. And as I stared deeply, entranced by the past, I needed a closer look to let it sink in what I have done before. Much like the tragic events of 7-Eleven, I never forgot. Decided I need a better inspiration by seeing other people's shitty art and making myself feel like a genius. knows what will come of this? What new things I can see that'll rattle me to the core? I once saw a homeless man put his penis in a stranger's pocket when he wasn't looking. And I tell you, my dry cleaning bill, I mean that guy's dry cleaning bill was pretty high. Stranger's, not mine, I swear to you. But seeing that made me create my life-size statue of a priest, Felching Dracula. $1,000 too. What is this? I'm much too scatterbrained to tell if this is pretentious or not. Where is that joie de vivre I used? Something as equal to as great. I'm not a religious man, but it hit me staring into that prosthetic light. I was at my wit's end, and I needed to seek a higher power to help me in my time of need. After my Taco Bell shits, I needed to find my book. The book I needed the most. It's your most precious king. If only you could hear. And when you do, you'll find the one you need is you. I also wanted to find out more through the internet. So I found out what I was looking for, what I needed to do the most. I was gonna sell my soul to be the greatest artist of all time.